What's up, everybody? It's me, Christopher. I'm back at it again with another vlog. Everyone told me that the last vlog that I uploaded was kind of just me doing the same thing. Natalie, this one's gonna be a lot better.
I really want to clean my room. There's just stuff everywhere, and I'm not really sure how to handle that. That's a mess. I'm sorry about that. All that's like trash and debris that came out from getting this new backpack, but I'll talk about it later. Right now, let's just clean the room, please.
So there's a festival going on today called Palm Fest. I've personally never heard of it, so let's go ahead and do some research, see what we can find. Palm Fest, I don't know, McAllen? Fiesta de Palmas, McAllen, Texas. That's probably it. Celebration featuring tons of entertainment, including historical display. Hey, I wasn't done reading! Shopping, art, games, rides, kids activities, live entertainment, and diverse food and beverages. This place looks like it's gonna be pretty packed. I think it's something to go check out. It's $5, so we're gonna go pull out some cash. It's gonna go on all day today. There's gonna be like vendors out there, cool collectibles. That might be something to go check out, right?
So I've been wanting to install this thing for so long. I actually replaced my windshield a couple of months ago and I haven't been able to put this thing on. Let's test it out, shall we?
What?
I gotta get cash. It's a festival.
Okay, so we are here at the festival now. I gotta go walk in, I gotta go pay. Hopefully they'll let me take in my nice camera. If not, we're gonna be vlogging everything on the Galaxy Note 9.
All right, so personally, this is my first time here at a festival like this. I don't know what to expect. It's a festival about the palm trees. Hey! I have no idea who that is. People just like being crazy like that.
Hello.
Just one, please.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Here you go.
Thank you.
All right, great. So we're in. I've never been here before. It's time to do the walk around and see what kind of stuff we can find. It's also a little bit humid. I also came prepared to go to the gym right after in case we want to go do that. Take a shower, go swim, sort of things like that.
Get the new iPhone. Super cool.
So it looks like this whole place loops around, and then there's still the places up and down to go through as well. This is cool, like photo booth right here where people can come and take pictures. That's something, Natalie, I wish you were here, but you know, she's currently working like some event right now.
Looking good. Man, there's something going on over there.
And what happens if that guy falls down? I had decided to swap out to this lens. This lens does like way more of a zoom. It's not as wide as the other ones, but hey, if we're gonna be far away from some of the action, you might wanna get some of this stuff on camera.
This festival's pretty awesome. They've got one duck here. The doctor said only one beer.
So this is the festival. A lot of food, some like performances here and there. They have taco palenque apparently. I don't think I'm gonna get on one of these. I don't wanna get on one of these by myself. Natalie, where are you? Like, come join me, seriously.
Welcome to your... Look, it's Cinderella. Some caricatures. That seems to be the beverages area. Oh, look, there's another stage over here. I'm not sure who's gonna perform. There's like a timeline going on.
What we need to do is go back to the entrance, see if they're giving away any programs. That way that'll tell us what the timeline is for this festival. I don't know what's going on here.
So this is that circle we were talking about where all the food is. We have one place here, number one, that's that Whataburger stage over there. Number three is that big one over there right by the clock tower, and you can see it. And then that's right now where those guys are up there on top. They are, I don't know, performing some sort of ritual.
Apparently they've got alligators, so that's pretty cool. Should go check that out. I'm gonna follow them and see what they're up to.
That was pretty cool. So it looks like something's about to start over here. Let's go check it out.
I need an amami. Someone bring a mamá valiente. Una señora que lleve los pantalones en la casa. You wanna help me? Hello? Thank you very much. Can you take a seat? Mom, are you married? Are you single? Married. Do you like the animals? Some, you're married, yeah, you like the animals. Okay? For your own safety, ma'am, please, can you put your two hands in your legs all the time? And you have to look forward. All the time you have to look forward, okay? For your own safety. Because I'm gonna show you... You looking forward? Because I'm gonna show you... A real... A real snake! I'm bringing your shoulder. Don't move it. China, and it's very nice, except when they start to move in the shoe. That moment can be deadly. Now I'm going to show you the real one. You're going to help me with your two hands. With your right hand, you're going to take the tail. Okay, close your hand. The left hand will be here. And a bigger applause for the mommy. And a bigger applause for the lady. Ma'am? Are you married? Are you single? Have boys, girls? Single, awesome. Today I'm going to introduce someone very, very handsome. Do you want to meet him? I know, I'm not going to come. I'm going to show you something very important, but have you to look forward, and you have to put your two hands like you are going to hold like a big hamburger.
Natalie!
It's really nice! You can touch! Yeah, you can touch it! Touch, touch! One, two, three! But you know what is the name of this animal? It's a... No, it's not a frog. It's a... This is not pee. It's poop. It's water. We need something water. Everybody? Pesa! Pesa! Everybody? Come on! Yeah! That's not ugly! And I'm giving you a pass to my friend. Okay, put your hands. I'm gonna start with you. Are you brave? Are you sure? Awesome. Because I'm gonna show you an animal. It's from Africa. You can breathe. Okay, with your left hand, you can hear the tail. And with your right hand, you're gonna... Okay. And a big round of applause to my friend! Okay, do you know what is the name of this animal?
It's a ball python!
That's right, this is a ball python, the most common species you can have as a pet. They have the greatest behavior! You can feed it with mice or rats, and they have a great behavior. You can find different kind of colors. They live in Africa, but here in Texas, a lot of people use it as a pet, okay? We are gonna take this name. And a big round of applause to my friend! Bye-bye. You're the next one. Are you ready? Are you brave? Are you sure? Because I'm going to show you the next animal, but the name for the next surprise is the beast. Who comes with you? Your mom, your daddy? Who comes with you? Your mom? Say goodbye. You can take another picture. This is the last opportunity, okay? Will you do hands? Are you sure? That's okay. This is for my family. Do you hands?
Ay, cosita.
Okay, do you like it? Perfect, because it's mine. Okay, because I'm gonna show you the second biggest snake. Are you Hans? Are you ready? Hear me?
Well, that was pretty crazy. I don't know if I could have held a snake, but you know, some kids are braver than me, right? I think I'm gonna head down the rest of that circle, see what other things I can find. I am very happy to start walking around because just sitting there was getting pretty sweaty. And it's just a humid day. It's not even like it's super hot. If it was the normal valley weather, everyone here would be dying. At Six Flags, Natalie, Ezequiel, and Annie, we all went to Fiesta, Texas, and we got on the big one, right? This is one that's like super high up in the air. Well, anyways, we got stuck up there, like for maybe 10 minutes. It was a really nice breeze, but it was a while where it's like, all right, this is nice to, hey, I really wanna get down.
I broke fucking down.
Hey.
Hello.
It's been 2 hours.
Yeah.
It's been like 3 minutes.
I really hope that doesn't happen to you. And if it did, Ezequiel, you're watching this, I was there with you, bud. I totally forgot to change the settings in here. This is like the science room. What this is the planetarium. You're here, join us in our planetarium. And this is the long line of people to get inside. Let's go check out what the other rooms have.
I'm gonna sing you something that when I left my fourth wife, this is what I sang. Oh, yeah. Well, actually, that's what she told me, okay?
Oh, that's a really nice background. Natalie, why aren't you here? We can be getting a background like that. Wow, they actually sealed off half the whole place here. These are all the shops. Oh, look, they do have some collectibles here. Lego stuff. Jabba the Hutt, also known as Big Goop to Natalie. This place is, this is like all the merchandise stuff here. Nothing on the events here about that, but they did have some cool Lego stuff. Okay, let's go check out the other big room and see if there's anything going on in there, because they divided it with this big Trump wall here.
Oh, wow. So they did close it off. So it's not just, it's not here. It's only just here at the first one.
Says she's actually on her way, so I'm gonna go meet her out of the way at the entrance, and she's gonna join us on our adventure.
Oh, look, I actually see her over there.
Go through there and go through the front, and I'll see you right there.
Yay, she's here. Now to get my wallet, I'm gonna buy her ticket like a gentleman.
You're welcome.
Palm Fest, and then you give it to one of them.
Did you do your makeup for here?
I did my makeup at 6:30 in the morning.
Oh, I was gonna say, because I'm sweating out here.
No,
you probably will also.
I just came from a school event. I just gave you lip gloss.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you?
A little bit.
So did you decide what you wanted to eat?
Have I decided what I want to eat?
Free lemonade, guys. Let me get you free lemonade, man. Come here. This is good stuff, bro. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, enjoy it, man.
When I think, yeah, when I went to Santa Ana to the, there was a rally to stop the border wall at Santa Ana.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
He was one of the speakers.
Oh.
Like, he like gave a speech. So I remember his, he has a very distinct face. Oh, I know what I was gonna say. I was gonna say that people are looking at us like, why is he recording her? Like, who is she? Like,
guys haven't followed Natalia Castellano on Instagram, she has the best Instagram. Oh, go check her out. I'm at so Natalia with 5 L's.
It's actually Natalie. Thank you very much.
So when did you first realize that the Rio Grande Valley was the best place to set up shop here?
Not good. Wait, you can go inside that building?
Yeah. Oh, feels so fresh.
You know, this is so pretty cool, like for $5.
Each room has like a different kind of thing. There's a technology room, there's a dinosaur room.
This over here has a bunch of tiendas with a bunch of like festival clothing.
Like Mexican?
Yes.
And then over here there's a bunch of viejitos that were performing earlier.
These are the funniest music.
Like, is there ugly looking?
Yes.
This is probably where you can get one of your dresses that you're looking for.
For what?
I don't know. You say that you've been wanting a Mexican dress.
Or like a shirt. Oh. I was gonna buy one in Cancun and my mom was like, you're not gonna wear it. So I didn't buy it.
Would you have worn it from now to then?
Yes, because I had a party where the theme was like the Mexican whatever.
And that's the one that you didn't dress
and
up
I at? Didn't dress up because I don't have a shirt. Look like one of those kinds. Keep you okay. You know, if I could find bracelets like this one without having to go to Mexico, because that's the only place you can find them, because these are handmade by women over there, that would make me very happy.
Yeah, but you're saying like Mexico is super far.
In Cancun. That means I have to take a flight.
Let's go.
I'm a true Mexican.
I know the artist behind Moon Gypsy.
Really?
We went together to high school. Yeah, all of that is her art. She posted on Twitter and stuff. Let's go back outside.
Oh no, I know what I just stepped.
Did you just step on gum? Oh no! I'm so happy it wasn't me. I'm sorry, but I'm wearing new shoes.
They look good.
Right? I'm gonna record him. How can I zoom in? Zoom in, Natalia. Aha! Okay, I should have kept my hair like that. Never mind.
Like, what are you up to over there?
I don't throw it in there.
I'm not going to.
Okay, please.
There's bacteria.
You're sweating so much. And I'm totally not.
I think
not.
It's the cap. It's not letting my head breathe. Let's get real food. What do you want to eat? I'm down for wings.
Wings? Why do you always want wings?
Because I love wings.
I kind of don't want wings.
What do you want?
You always want buffalo.
What do you want? Let's go to Ranch House.
No.
What do you want? We're at
I
this
want
again.
One slice of pizza.
I ain't buying you a whole pizza just for one slice.
I just want, like, I want a bite of a pizza. Of a slice of a pizza. I want one
Let's
bite.
Let's check here.
Because I just want one bite.
You went from one slice to one bite.
I just want one bite. Like a really good bite of a slice of pizza. It doesn't say 24 hours yet.
Nice.
Gracias.
That legit made my day.
Say bye to Fiesta de Palmas.
Peace.
Yeah.
You go work out, I'll go do help him with the assessment, and then we go have dinner.
Okay. Okay, so that's the plan then. I'm gonna go work out, and I'll see Natalie after then. I'm already hungry. Woo! I'm feeling way better, not just because of the shower, but because we had a good workout. I've been eating, like 50-50. It could be a lot better, it could be a lot healthier, but I made an effort to come here. I am gonna be very hungry in about an hour or so. Now we gotta go see Natalie. I didn't even freaking put on my shoes over here. I'm just ready to go. That's where we're gonna go eat.
Hello.
Have you decided what you're gonna order?
I want pizza.
So what have we here?
Garlic bread.
Garlic bread with.
It's keto approved.
What's your verdict?
Buttery.
Oh, how about with the sauce?
I don't like marinara sauce.
What? I do like marinara. Okay, I'll do it then.
Here, I'll give you a
try. Yeah. Yeah, it's really good.
have some. Ah, you can't. I'll have it.
You're so cute and also so lame at the same time. Okay, we're gonna eat this. We'll be back.
Linguini.
Pizza.
Natalie.
We came to bother.
After a nice dinner, guys, we're here at the movies. We're gonna go see Mamma Mia because that's what she wants to go see, and I'm gonna take her to go see it. We're also stumbling like we're drunk.
We're gonna go bother my sister because she works at the movies and she gives us a hookup. Free popcorn!
Bye.